Welcome back. I am Pragya Mishra and I am the AVP of Customer Success and Operations at CoursePlay. CoursePlay is a 360 degree employee growth platform. We have the versatile Shweta Sharma, who comes with over 20 years of experience in consulting and working with more than 50 organizations. She's currently working as the head of learning and development at Shubham Housing Development Finance Company. So let's delve into this right away. But I'd like to ask one particular question, which is usually a challenge that is faced by people who are trying to promote mobile learning, which is that human factor, the one that usually comes in when classroom training is going on. You are able to see the response of the learners versus if they are actually being able to grasp the concepts. Is there a way that you have found that is more efficient, or how have you overcome this challenge?
Okay, so I think your question is pointing towards how do you ensure that the learner is engaged and also present. Is that, am I reading it right?
Yes.
Okay, so for engagement, you know, it now really depends on the type of mobile learning you are facilitating. You know, so most of our trainings are over video conference platform, but we also do a lot of e-learning and quizzes, like I was sharing with you. We share a lot, we publish and share a lot of case studies as well per department. So there we make in-house videos. Now, you know, if you want to engage the learner, it depends on the form of learning you are facilitating. You know, so for example, if I just talk about video conference, right? So if I'm facilitating a learning to, let's say, 300 or 1,000 learners, and I want to make sure that they are engaged with me. So you have to make your learning session very interactive, you know. So we infused activities where we will just ask them to come up on a video for a minute and do a little quick activity with them, and it's just fun. You know, I recently just did an airplane making activity where just I said that wherever you are, grab a paper and make an airplane and show to us. You know, we were just driving a learning around it. It really, really depends, again, like I said, on the kind of facilitation you have. We infuse a lot of polls, we do a lot of quizzes. So it's just about, you know, how many methods and how much you want to engage your learners. You know, we take their feedback actively. Per training two on its own is what I can say. You have to keep thinking. You have to be curious every time that when you're facilitating this, how will you ensure engagement is there? If there is a video content you want people to see, how will you make sure that maximum people have gone through it? Can you add an assessment after that to ensure engagement and also effectiveness? So things like that.
Brilliant. I think these are some really interesting points to keep the learners engaged.